The SARS-CoV-2 coronavirus is a medium-sized virus composed of only 29 proteins. Four of them are structural and form the capsid, and the rest perform various functions essential for viral replication and processing and other functions. It's the beginning of year 2020. The whole world faced a new challenge, the global SARS-CoV-2 coronavirus pandemic. Hundreds of millions of people got sick and more than 7 million died. The virus spread worldwide and was a serious danger to mankind. The scientific biomedical community immediately began the intensive work of finding a cure or vaccine to prevent infection. The first step was to investigate the structure of the virus and the mechanism of infection in detail. Designing a drug or vaccine begins with a precise understanding of the molecular target. Today, drugs are not discovered or invented by chance. They are designed based on the knowledge of the three-dimensional structure of the target, often a protein with a critical function. Structural biologists around the world began intensive research of all viral proteins. They work under enormous time pressure, immediately sharing their discoveries with other scientists to support the development of vaccine and drugs. In the first 2 months of the pandemic, over 100 different variants of coronavirus proteins were decoded and instantly deposited in databases. The structures from the first line of research were produced in an accelerated mode, and there was an elevated chance of mistakes and errors. This could cause a risk of hindering rather than speeding up drug development. Here we can see surface of the one of the coronavirus protein. Here, in the binding pocket, is the small molecule connected to the protein surface. This kind of the molecule could be a potential drug. This red color indicates that this fragment of the molecule has no confirmation in the experiment. That's why we corrected the model and deposited in our database. That's why researchers from Adam Mickiewicz University established an international team of experts to verify and validate all coronavirus structures used in the drug development process. Our team carefully checked thousands of available structural models of SARS-CoV-2 proteins. Our goal was to provide a seal of quality to each model. To make our work accessible to the entire community, we created a new online tool, COVID-19.bioreproducibility.org. Here you can see our internet tool, which was designed by a group of the international experts led by scientists from Adam Mickiewicz University. And in this database, now we have almost 4,000 SARS-CoV-2 protein structures, which are presented here in a very user-friendly way. It's enough to move mouse over the structure and to see how it looks like. Also, we can see what kind of the small molecule is bounded to the structure. And after clicking, we can see a three-dimensional structure of this molecule. And below also, we have opportunity to get the corrected structure with a seal of the quality. And we can be sure that it is correct and it can be used by researchers dealing with the drug or vaccine design.
The website has been designed in such a way
that any user interested in science is able to see which structures and to what extent have been corrected. It was visited almost by 2,000 users from 54 different countries in over 4,000 sessions. The database is constantly updated and is also now used to design new variants of the COVID-19 vaccines.